Hilltop, one of many small villages that dot the most remote regions of the northern wildlands, known as the Silver Marches. Few would choose so cold and inhospitable a land to make their home. Only those seeking a new life, or to escape their past. It is in Hilltop that your mentor, Master Drogon, chose to settle after a lifetime of adventure. Here, he would pass on his knowledge to you, and a select few others with promise. It is here that evil comes in the shadows, and behind it, a sinister purpose that will see your own promise either realized in full or extinguished forever.
Aha! You're here. Tell me, surely you have heard how our dear Misha fared in her last test.
I have had enough of your jibes, Zanos. You would have done no better.
On the contrary, dear lady, I tend to do exactly what Master Drogon asks me to do.
I somehow doubt Master Drogon would ask you to rescue anything that he didn't expect you to rob first.
You are the aspiring thief amongst us, little Dorna, not I.
Cannot wait until Master Drogon gives me my final test.
For once, I agree with the little girl.
True.
Do you hear that?
The sounds of battle from downstairs.
Master Drogon is in trouble. Use your ring.
I cannot tell the type, but I should be able to counter it with my magic.
We'll be done.
Nothing? The poison resists? How could they have acquired such a poison, I wonder? And why did they come all this way?
Shed some light on that.
Master Drogon! Drogon, you live!
It was the artifacts they were after. They're stolen!
I thought as much. How could anyone have found out you even had them?
They were. I do not know.
If you're here to help Master Drogon, you'll need to get underway as soon as possible.
Ah! It seems the dwarf has finally gotten himself into a bind.
You're not needed to guard the house.
Thank you.
moment.
Thank you. Hello.
Oi, what can I get you?
Well, hello there.
Getcha!
Well met.
Hello there!
of the art of...
Something the first...
Yes? Hello?
Oh.
speak with you a moment.